Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. In this video series of Sarali Swaram basics, we are in the third part. So we have seen up to the fifth Sarali Swaram in the last video. In this video, we will be running through Sarali Swarams 6 to 10. The sixth lesson is Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Ma Ga Ri. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. And then coming down, Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Pa Da Ni. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. If you actually make a pattern out of this, it would be easier to understand and remember instead of memorizing the hard way. If you number the notes from Sa to Ni, right, that is Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni, as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this lesson would be Sa Ri Ga Ma 1, 2, 3, 4. Pa Ma Ga Ri 5 4 3 2. So you can actually see a pattern that it's going from 1 to 4, and then from 5 it is returning back to 2. So that is 1 2 3 4 5 4 3 2. That's the first line. And then second line is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So the third line, again you should number it from Sa Ni Da Pa, like the high Sa will become 1 here, and Ni 2, Da is 3, and so on up to Ri, which is 7, and Sa is 8. That is, high Sa is 1, Ni is 2, Da is 3, Pa is 4, and then Ma is 5, Ga is 6, Ri is 7, and Sa is 8. This is just an additional information for you to memorize easily. Otherwise, you can still memorize in your own way, but this is easier. This is how I remember all these lessons. So, Sa Ni Da Pa is, coming back to our third line, Sa Ni Da Pa is 1, 2, 3, 4, and then Ma Pa Da Ni is 5, 4, 3, 2 again. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Pa Da Ni is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. Then Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the common pattern here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can apply this to the ascending notes and also descending notes. I hope this makes it easier for you to understand and remember this lesson. Now I'll sing this lesson first with Talam so that you can understand how it sounds like in all the three speeds, and then I will show you how to play this on the violin. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Ma Ga Ri. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Pa Da Ni. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Ma Ga Ri. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Pa Da Ni. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. Now first speed, Sa Ri Ga Ma purpose. First speed of the same lesson. Now, second speed would be Sarigama. As you know, second speed means playing the notes in two notes in one beat with respect to Talam, and to play that on the violin you have to use only half of the bow. If you don't know how to play high speeds, you can check out my other videos that have some instructions on how to play high speeds. I can put the links in the description below. Now this is how you play second speed of this sixth lesson, Sarigama Pamagari. Sarigama Pamagari. Sarigama Padanisa. Now the first and second lessons, I will play one after the other. Now, the same lesson in third speed. Sarigama Pamagari, Sarigama Padani, Sani Dapa Ma Padani, Sani Dapa Magari. To play in third speed, that is in four notes per beat speed, you need to use a quarter of the bow. Like that. Now, third speed of this. Sarigama Pamagari. Sarigama Padanisa. Sani Dapa Ma Padani. Sani Dapa Magarisa. Sarigama Pamagari. Sarigama Padanisa. Now that we have finished this lesson, next we'll go to the seventh lesson, which is Sarigama Pama Dapa. Sarigama Padanisa. Sanidapa Mapa Gama. Sanidapa Magarisa. Now that we have finished the sixth lesson, seventh lesson is Sarigama Pama Dapa. Sarigama Padanisa. And then next line, Sanidapa Mapa Gama. Sanidapa Magarisa. If you want to get the pattern from this, it would be Sarigama 1 2 3 4, Pamadapa is 5 4, 6, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then again, you apply the same thing to the descending order for the, because all the lessons are symmetric. Sanidapa will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And then so on. Sanidapa Mapa Gama will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As I said, this is just optional. If you feel it's too confusing, you can just opt out and you can follow normal way. This is just an additional tip that will help you remember the lesson easily. Remembering in patterns is much easier than memorizing them right out of the book. Now, Pamadapa. The way it sounds, I'll sing it in all the three speeds with Talam, and then I'll show you how to play. Sari ga ma pa ma da pa. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma. This lesson is a bit tricky for beginners who have started learning from the basics from this video series. You might find the 6th and 7th lessons slightly getting difficult because the patterns are not simple in these. This one especially, because you have to cross the strings again, you might find it a bit difficult, but the key to everything is practice. The more you practice, more comfortable it will be to play all these interesting, complicated lessons. Now, the second speed. Sa ri ga ma pa ma da pa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma pa ga. Third speed of this. Sa ri ga ma pa ma da pa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma pa ga ma sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Now, the way we play this on the violin is the first speed. Sa ri ga ma. Second speed. Sa ri ga ma pa ma da pa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa. sa. Third speed would be sa ri ga ma pa ma da pa. Again, sa ri ga ma pa ma da pa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma pa ga ma. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Now all the three lessons in a row. Sorry, I meant all the three speeds in a row. Now we'll move into the next lesson, which is number 8 in the Sarali Swarams. This lesson is Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Comma Sa Ri. And then second line is Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. And then coming down, it is sa ni da pa ma comma sa ni. Then the last line is sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. You can find the link to this PDF file that has all these lessons in order in the description below. You can download that and you can follow along with the lessons, so it will be easier for you to understand. Now, the way to play this is, I'll show you how it sounds if we sing with Thalam. Sa ri ga ma pa, sa ri, sa ri ga. Second speed will be sa ri ga ma pa, sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa, sa ni da pa ma, sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Third speed, sa ri ga ma pa, sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa, sa ni da pa ma, sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. So the comma after pa in the first line and after ma in the third line, those are pauses. That means the respective notes which are before the commas are supposed to be prolonged for the subsequent beat as well. That is, pa comma will be a long pa, ma comma will be a long ma. Now we'll see how to play this on violin. Sa ri ga Magarisa. Now, the second speed. We'll try now that on the violin. Again, if you don't know how to play the second and third speeds, you can check my other video that shows how to play these swarams in higher speeds. That is with the change in the speed of the bow and also the amount of bow we use per note. Now, second speed of this lesson will be Sarigama Pa Sari Sari Gama Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. Now we'll go to third speed. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Sa Ri Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. You must have noticed Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Sa Ni is a little bit tricky to play because so Ma to Sa, you have to quickly jump the strings. Just make sure you don't deviate and keep your fingers, the position of the fingers fixed at Ma, so that it will be easier for you to play accurate Sa as soon as you jump onto the next string, which is the Pa string. So Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Sa Ni. Now I'll play all the three lessons in first, second and third speeds. That's the 8th lesson of the Sarali Swarams. Now we'll move on to the 9th one. The 9th lesson is Sa Ri Ga Ma Ri Ga Ma Pa. You can notice a pattern here. That is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the first line. Sa Ri Ga Ma Ri Ga Ma Pa. Second line is Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Now coming down, it is Sa Ni Da Pa Ni Da Pa Ma. Then the last line is Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. I'll sing and show you in all the three speeds. Sa Ri Ga Ma Ri Ga Ma Pa Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ni re ga ma, re ga ma pa, sa re ga ma pa da ni sa, sa ni da pa, ni da pa ma, sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now we'll try all the three speeds on the violin. Sa re ga ma. Now, that's the end of ninth lesson. Now, we'll move into the last lesson of this video, which is number 10. This lesson is Sa, Ri, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni, Comma. And then second line is Sa, Ri, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni, Sa. The third line is Sa, Ni, Da, Pa, Ma, Ga, Ri, Comma. The last line Sa, Ni, Da, Pa, Ma, Ga, Ri, Sa. I'll sing and show you all the three speeds with Tano. Sa, Ri, Ga, Ma. Sa. Sari gama padani, sari gama padani, sa ni da pa ma ga ri, sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. You must have noticed that the first line is just sari gama padani. There are no twists in this first and third lines. It's just that the eighth note is being replaced by a comma. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, comma, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then the same symmetry if you follow downwards from the high sa, it will be sanida pa maga ri, comma, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, comma. Then the last line is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll show you how to play this on the violin. First beat. Sa ri ga ma. Pa da ni. Sa ri ga. Second speed. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri. Now the third speed. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri. Sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Now I'll play all the three speeds of this lesson in a row. That's the end of this video. My only suggestion is for you to practice really well each of the lessons if you can practice for at least 10 times, every time you practice, you'll get better and better. The second and third speeds just need more practice to get the technique. First speed, you have to make sure that the bow is going straight, the notes are being played in their proper places. I have also made a video on the tips of violin practice. I'll share the link to that video below. You can watch that to get some practice tips so that you can follow those and get better in your practice sessions. I hope you like my video, and please subscribe to get more updates. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.